since we all have a lot of time at home, you can also practice this. So you can start the session with a mantra. Sit comfortably, fold over legs, hands on your knees, your back, neck and head in a straight line. Close your eyes, hands on your knees. Observe the whole body mentally. Relax the body. Now, spread your legs. We'll do the Sitali Karna. That's Pavanamuktasana, part 1. Sit straight. Hands to your side. Look forward. Okay, now we'll do leg exercise. Bend your fingers forward, backward, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. You can do it 3 to 5 times. Now bend your leg at the knee and touch your thigh to your heart, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now rotate the legs. Lock your hands at your knee. 1 and pick your first 2, 3 clockwise. 1, 2, 3. The other leg. 1, 2, 3. Opposite. 1, 2, 3. Now put your leg. Ensure that the heel touches your lower part of the stomach. Fold the fingers with the left hand, right hand on the knee. Press down. Press. Ensure that the knee touches the heart and the ground. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Now you can speed up. 1, 2.
The butterfly pose. Just fold the legs, soles touch against each other, hold it, bring it back into the butterfly pose. And if possible, you can touch your knee or the legs to the ground, otherwise just do it simply. Okay, legs power. Now we'll do neck exercise. Sit straight.
Just spread your legs apart, rotate your hands, 1, 2, 3, opposite direction, 1, 2, 3, hands down, feet closed, rotate it to the sides, hands, 1, 2, 3, make a big circle. Opposite direction, 1, 2, 3, down. Now, lock your hands on your head, it's called Tadasana, upside down, raise your hands and stand on your toes, 1, 2, 1, 2, in same posture, upside down, raise the hands, now bend the body to the right side, 1, don't bend your hands, 2, and ensure the ears touch your hands, 1, 2, 1, hands to the sides. Put the right hand on the left shoulder, left hand behind the back. Look back over the shoulder. Front, look forward, right hand back, left hand back. Now, left hand, left palm on the right shoulder, left hand behind the back, look over the shoulder, back. Look front, left hand back, right hand back, hands down. Now close your legs, hands to the side, raise the right hand, palm up, hand up, bend to the left side, right hand straight, left hand to the body, touch to the body, close to the body, raise the hand, right hand down, down. One, two, palm up, three, raise it, four, bend to the right side, right hand close to the body, five, straight, six, down, seven, palm down, eight, hand down. Now rotate the hip, one, two, sorry, opposite direction, one, two, you can do it for at least five times. Now, Ardha Chakrasana, bend forward, two, bend backward, bend forward.
Try to touch your forehead to your knees.
Backward. Straight, hands down. Spread the legs apart. Now rotate the front part of your body clockwise. Bend forward.
One. Two. Opposite direction,
one, two, straight, close your legs, now spread your legs, raise your hands, back, bend forward and breathe out. Back, breathe in, breathe out twice, breathe out, breathe out, breathe in. The legs apart, raise hands to the side. Okay, right hand to the left leg, left hand up, look up. Left hand to the right leg, right, look at the right hand, up. One, breathe out, two, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe out,